And one woman in DeKalb County remains in critical condition tonight after being shot inside her own apartment. This all happening before 8 o'clock Saturday night at the Forest of Columbia Apartments located on Columbia Drive. This is in Decatur. That's right next to the off ramp of I-20. When officers got there, they say they found a 36-year-old woman shot. Police are not sure who fired the gun from outside her apartment.